Welcome everyone. Welcome to this course that we have entitled Indian Writing in English. It's a 3-credit course and can form part of your study program at the undergraduate level. What do we mean by this term, Indian writing in English? There are many literatures in English today, literatures like British literature, American literature, Canadian literature, and many others. But do we say Indian literature? Can we say it? What would it mean? Indians speak so many languages, so therefore as many languages, as many literatures. So you can have Bengali literature, Tamil literature, Telugu literature, Hindi literature, it's unlimited. So to frame a course in Indian literatures would be almost impossible. So therefore we have been very specific and Indian writing in English to tell you that the writers you will study under this course will be Indians writing in English. They may have studied anywhere, doesn't matter. As long as they write interesting stuff and are known all over the world now, we have included quite a few of them in this course. Indian writing in English came into its own in the 1960s. It started in colonial India under British rule, but it flowered after the British left India. We have pioneers like K.R. Srinivasa Iyengar and Meenakshi Mukherjee who looked at this cause, stood by this discipline and insisted that this be taught in universities all over the world. It became a literary phenomenon to be acknowledged. We have divided this course into genres, namely poetry, drama, non-fiction, prose, and fiction. Under poetry, we have quite a few important poets. I'm sure you've heard of some of them. But we also have Henry D'Orazio. He was the first Indian to write poetry in English. Under drama, we have the stalwarts Asif Karimboy and Mahesh Dattani. There are many others writing drama in English, like Ramu Ramanathan, Manjula Padmanabhan, Poyile Sengupta. But these we hope we will be able to cover in another course which we are able to write. Under non-fictional prose, we have our very own Nobel Prize winner, Rabindranath Tagore. We also have excerpts from the writings of Jawaharlal Nehru and M.K. Gandhi. Under fiction, we have writers known all over the world, for example, Mulk Raj Anand, R.K. Narayan, Shashi Deshpande, and Salman Rushdie. So, go ahead, enjoy this course, look at the culture around you and realize that it is very Indian in nature.